it's going to be a tough game. They are where they are for a reason. They've got a lot of good players. They like to attack, so I think it'll be quite an open game. But it's about us doing what we're good at, hopefully. On the day, it's going to be another full house here. I'm sure Sheffield will sell out their end as well. But it's about us doing what we do best. Yeah, I think it's good. I think every club needs competition for places. I think it brings out the best in players. And if you're training well, see the manager picks the team. But if you're training well, you expect to find yourself in the 11 on the Saturday. Yeah, like I said, I think it's an open league this season. There isn't a standout performer as such. I think there's a lot of good teams. We've got a lot of good players, but so have we. So I think we need to throw ourselves in the mix and have that belief that we can be the best team in this division. I don't think there's any reason why we can't be. We've got quality players, we've got strength and depth, we've got a good manager, got great support and fan base and stuff like that. So I think it's about us being positive and, like I said, a bit more consistency in our performances. Hopefully we'll bring that in the results as well.